think it was hot, just me alone. Oh, ask me how I do it now. I'm the bus, the bus. I make you feel this vibe. I'm the bus, the bus. I am your stereotype. I'm the bus, the bus.
Okay, guys. You know the girl is not ready. She, since the day this video came out, since the teaser dropped, how fucking dare you, NCT, yo? How? You came with 7 seeds. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Open your eyes.
You opened my eyes wide open. This girl is rambling because she's too nervous. She's too excited. I don't even know what's going to happen, guys. I know you're going to die with me in this reaction, but let's pray. You know, I don't have my gun and shit, but you know what? I'll find other alternatives to defend myself. So, we're going to react to NCT U. It's been 2 years, I think. It's been 2 years since they dropped. If it wasn't for NCT U, NCT 127, NCT Dream wouldn't be where they are today. So, you got to give it up for them. So let's just do this. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm scared. The reason why I haven't been posting, I didn't feel like posting last week. I wasn't like, my energy was so down. I was tired and shit. So I'm back, guys, with another hyper energy, ratchet ass reaction. Let's just do this. Because I'm rambling, I'm delaying because I'm scared. You understand? This girl is scared. So let's get it. Oh, shit! I saw the teaser. Fuck. Okay. Listen, look how they're serving you looks. Look. Look. Okay, let's watch it again because this girl's not ready, okay? Oh, let's pray, guys. Diablo Lord, Diablo Father, please protect me because I'm scared now. I'm very scared. I'm not ready. I'm really not ready. So let's do this. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, man. Let's take my book to cool me down. Okay. All right. This girl is scared, guys. Let's go. Okay. Bring it. Bitch, why you be looking at me like that? Bitch, why you be looking? Okay, Taeyeon, calm down. I'm sorry, guys, I'm way too excited because you know I love me some NCT U, you know? Let's go. Wait, what the fuck? What is this? Excuse me, don't come and interrupt me while I'm watching this. Excuse me, don't fucking mess with me right now. Let's continue. Why are you serving me looks like that, bro? I'll tell you. Listen, hello, son. Hi. Okay. Okay. And I didn't even get to hear the whole drop beat. That is how bad. Oh my god. Let's go. My brain is about to explode. Oh my, look at that man. Can we? I couldn't. I shouldn't. I wouldn't. What? Why they running to me? I'm sitting, bitch. Calm down, please. Gonna take this. This girl died. She died, she resurrected, she died again. Can you explain to me why Taeyong looks into your soul, takes your life, tears it into pieces, and smiles at you? Explain that to me, please. This girl is sweating. Like, I cannot. I just can't accept this. You know, I like me some NCT. I won't lie to you, since the debut, I'm hooked to them. I'm addicted. I can't get enough. But when you're giving me NCT U, you're being fucking disrespectful. That's what I'm gonna say. Like, you know, Taeyong's my bias, but the way he's doing it is just too extreme. He's being very rude and disrespectful. He doesn't care about my well-being. This group don't care about my well-being, but I'm telling you, this girl died, man. This song is a bop. This song is a bop. Like, I feel like when I listen to it via earphones, I know I won't act normal in public. You know me, I'll be dancing like a crazy person. I am already crazy, but they're gonna put it on an extreme level. Like, can you just tell me how you want me to recover from this? Explain to me, NCTU, can you explain? Can you just explain how Ten just... Look at Ten's face. Can you explain that to me? Because this girl couldn't understand. These boys are bosses. Do not come to me and tell me the song was not a bop and didn't like it, because I'm gonna slap you right through your face. Because, you know, the song was a bop. It was a motherfucking bop. So guys, I'm rating this video a perfect 10 out of 10. I love the freaking choreography. That choreography was insane. No, Ten does this too, like with his eyes. I just don't understand why he does that. Like, bitch, no, son, no. And the others, you know what every serving you looks like. Like, no, bitch, no. Mm-mm. Don't come and steal me away. I like them. I just like this group. I really do. So guys, give a thumbs up if you like this video. Give a thumbs up if you died, if you were snatched, if you didn't recover. I'm still recuperating. I'm gonna watch this video again. This is how they, let me tell you something. This is how they're gonna start. No, they're gonna start like this. This is what they did last year with Limitless. Then they gave you Cherry Bomb. I'm the biggest hit, I'm the biggest hit on the stage. I'm the biggest hit, I'm the biggest hit on the stage. If you're happy and you know it, clap your. This is how they started. I'm telling you, later this year, NCT is gonna drop a bigger bomb. Just mark my words, they're gonna drop a bigger bomb and you're not gonna expect it. You're gonna die. I'm telling you, died now, you're gonna die even worse in the second one. I'm just gonna say it now. So guys, subscribe to my channel. If you wanna see most of my videos, which I post daily, depending on how my day goes, it's your girl again. And see you in the next reaction. So, adios amigos. Peace out. Then open all yes on the brother. Not to die to know why, not a mucky dough. That's a mucky old, that's a nudie, that's a nudie. Checking all your boss, nigga.